Well, good morning, everyone, and welcome to KETV's Weather Now. Tyson Pearsall with your big weather story for today. Cold throughout the daytime hours, especially during the morning hours. Wind chill values in the single digits. Otherwise, looking ahead towards the overnight period into early Thursday morning, the question becomes, could we see some very light snow or some snow flurries? The forecast for today on the day planner looks like this. By 10 a.m., partly to mostly cloudy skies, 19 degrees. Our temperatures early this morning are going to really be affected by whether or not we can get rid of the cloud cover along the Missouri River. I think that cloud cover will be gone by 4 o'clock. More clouds to the west of the Omaha Metro, 29 degrees. Otherwise, lower 20s by, let's say, the late evening hours. Watch what happens as we go throughout the daytime hours. Clouds increasing from the west. That's 5 p.m. right there. High temperatures for today, at least before 5 o'clock, mainly upper 20s, I should say lower 20s up towards Sioux Falls, to upper 20s and lower 30s across eastern Nebraska into western portions of Iowa. That warmer air still locked back towards the west around North Platte, 42 degrees if you happen to be traveling there today. Look what happens through the overnight period. A lot of clouds right here. Our model run tries to paint a batch of snow from, let's say, eastern South Dakota into central Iowa. Still could see maybe a snow shower or some flurries fill in there through the overnight period into the early morning hours. We'll see north winds, but fortunately not incredibly windy as we start to approach our daytime hours on Thursday. In fact, highs Thursday, maybe a little bit warmer. Should see temperatures getting back into the mid to upper 30s, but getting back to the forecast for today, around noon, 26 degrees. Partly cloudy skies, not quite as windy as what we saw yesterday, and closer to the 4 o'clock hour, 29 degrees, partly cloudy, light northwest winds.